Dark! I need a flashlight.
Planet Earth. I'm Eva Tyson, one of the 230 scientists and engineers stationed up here on the Pilgrim. Regular viewers of this live feed will notice I am not in my traditional t-shirt and socks. I am in a spacesuit. And that is because today I am going home. And joining me on that homeward flight is one of my colleagues, Dr. Grant Moon.
Hi. It's actually pretty incredible because we've both been aboard the Pilgrim for 3 months. But because there are so many people up here studying the anomaly, this is actually the first time that Dr. Tyson and I have met. So, hello, Dr. Tyson.
Oh, hello, Dr. Moon.
I'm sure it goes without saying.
Smooth.
I'm a specialist in a branch that applies the laws of physics and chemistry to analyze the genesis and demise of various nebulae in the universe. Observable objects, atomic particles, all the way up. Pretty much anything on the Candela and thermodynamic temperature scales. It includes aspects of astronomy and cosmology as well, but it's actually more complex than that, so...
He's a star expert.
Okay.
You know, using that would save a lot of space on my resume.
It really would.
And for those of you who are new to this, our ship is here to analyze a very special wave of radiation. We're all here just for that. Now, the universe is full of solar radiation, but what makes this radiation so special is that it has no discernible source. Masses of energy pouring into the universe from nowhere. So you can see why we're all so fascinated by it.
Limitless energy. Forever. Now, if we look out the window, you should be able to see the shuttle that's coming to pick us up. The Wanderer. Named after the poem.
Wanderer returns.
And
Wanderer.
If you link to the pilot's POV camera, you'll get a good view of the entire station, as well as the radiation anomaly behind us.
And if we're lucky, we should just be able to see the Big Dipper off to the side, too.
Here we go.
Okay. No, that's not my point of view. Whoa. Oh, wait, it is my point of view. Awesome! No feed. Okay.
Roger that, Pilgrim. This is Wanderer. Auto-docking sequence engaged.
Thank you, Wanderer. You're looking good.
Okay, where's that going?
Wanderer, we're having some difficulty syncing with your docking gear. Guidance system will take care of your side, but I think we're going to need a second over here.
Okay.
Roger that, Pilgrim. Waiting on you.
That's it. Keep it coming.
Wait. Sync is still not working. We're going to try a manual reboot. Stand by.
I'm getting pretty close, man. Back at working.
Still nothing. Command, any different on your end?
Now we got the same reading here. No sync.
I wonder if that's for cooperative.
Go out and fix the docking mechanism.
No, it's not a big deal. Wanderer, we're in our EMU suits. We can just open the airlock manually and boost over to you.
Dr. Tyson, I'd rather do this by the book.
This is by the book. Look, we tether to the Pilgrim, boost over to the shuttle, reattach there, release the first tether. It's a simple walk. If we wait to schedule an engineer, we'll be stranded here another week, and the Wanderer will be stuck waiting out there. Are you married?
That is not a useful question here.
Well, there are people I want to get home to. So,
Command, does this sit right with you?
Tethered walk is okay with us, Dr. Moon. Your call.
Okay. Wanderer, please maintain your position and prepare for manual boarding. I guess we're taking a walk.
I highly...
Roger, holding position.
Highly, suspect things are going to go wrong.
I'm opening the outer hatch.
Tethers are attached.
That's cool.
So your name, it's, seriously Dr. Moon?
Yeah, but for all the playground teasing, look where I am right now. God. Look at it.
60 yards out.
Uh-oh.
Wait. What the hell is that?
Pilgrim, this is Eva. Are you seeing this? Oh my God. Pilgrim, do you copy? Do you see this?
We gotta move.
Duh.
What is it doing?
We gotta move now. Wander, open your outer airlock.
Okay, yeah. Let's move.
How? Oh. I don't know.
Cut it.
All right, come on, guys.
Booster, full power. Wander, don't leave us.
Not exactly planning on it.
No.
All right. Oh. Yeah. Don't know controls. Okay. That's intense. What's that? What is that? Oh!
Brace for impact. Brace for impact. Brace for impact. Brace for impact.
Alright.
Brace for impact.
Okay. Yeah. Wake up.
Cass, location report, now.
Location unknown. Analyzing atmospheric composition. 23% nitrogen, 2% oxygen, 12% helium. Warning, 63% unknown elements.
Well, that's space for you. Yeah, give me that. Move forward.
Use the highlighted stick to move.
Okay. Whoops. Wrong button. All right. Okay. Now what? Ah, crap. Buttons are hard to feel for. What's going on? Oh, that's that. Okay. How else do I move? Don't tell me I just go...
Pilgrim, this is Wander. Come back. I say again, this is Wander Actual. Pilgrim, do you copy?
Okay. Bullets? Okay. So I just push forward and strafe. Okay. Now what?
Data beacon found. Transferring files. Error. Visual data corrupted. Commencing audio playback.
This is kind of stupid. Why can't I turn? Duh. Secondary joystick. Yeah, I keep getting... Yeah, it's kind of stupid. Oh, I go straight wherever the gun goes. Okay. Alright. Go this way. So wherever this sucker's pointed is which direction I go. Interesting. Go. Is there a run button? What is that? I don't know, but it's kind of cool. Interesting. That button? No. Any other buttons? Nothing. I would like a run button. That'd be nice. Nothing.
Fuck me.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Cave. Glad that I'm prepared with a rifle in outer space.
Assault rifle. The UEP assault rifle is the standard issue rifle for UEP personnel. It provides a high rate of fire and unlimited ammo, but can overheat. Keep an eye on the integrated heat gauge.
Dr. Moon, Dr. Tyson, this is Wanderer. Do you copy?
Okay. I think she said unlimited ammo. Oh, there's a stupid run button. L3. What is that? Wow. There's a volcano. A blue volcano. Hmm. All right. Stamina's running down. Sounds like. Yeah. Run towards the volcano.
Alert. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments. Press the highlighted button to scan the area.
Eva!
Okay.
You okay?
Was I dead?
Brought you back.
What the hell you do that for?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like a question I'd ask.
They're alive. Dr. Moon, Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, stay where you are. I'll find you.
Yeah, I got that BA attitude like I am the shiz. I'm gonna come to you. I am a soldier on a barren planet with a blue volcano. And my Rifal UEP rifle. Oh. Color-coded arms. It says, this is my left arm, that one's my right. All right. Ah! What is that?
Hello? Is someone there?
Nope. Is there a reload button? Okay. Skittery sounds. What is that? Huh. Alright, no reload button. Okay. Don't need to reload. What is that? It's flying. Okay. I'm gonna run towards the fly creature. I don't have anything to track. How do I know I'm going the right way? Okay, what is that? Seriously? Yeah. Killed it.
What?
Okay. To heck with you. Yeah, okay. Oh, more. Any more? Okay. Ah, it's a nest! Oh, that's bad. Okay. Nest.
Yeah, what happened?
Where'd you go? Right there? You gonna come up there? I see you. Yep. Oh, creepy. Spiders! Ah! Where'd you go, gun? Okay. Am I in my tracking area? Yeah, alright. Where is the tracking area? Right here. Okay. Right there. Hi, camera.
Cass, log this.
Locate and scan all fragments.
Okay. Screw you. I got you there. Yep.
This place is incredible.
Very incredible.
You realize the G here is not a constant.
The what?
You can actually feel gravitational variances. It must
Okay. Kind of awkward. I just want to be able to turn my body with a button. There's another joystick. Eh, pretty cool landscape. Let's go check it out. Okay. That's cool. Mm-hmm. It's a big crater. Mm-hmm. All right. So. What does that mean? Hit it. Ooh. That's a health bar. Okay. It's weird. I'm gonna be able to move my other way. Okay. Gotcha. You son of a... Jumping off the stupid ceilings. Alright.
Scan all fragments.
Dr. Tyson and Dr. Moon, come back!
The signal needs more power, even without the dust storm. I'm getting a low-level reading over in that direction. Over there. Could be another survivor.
How far?
Hard to be sure. Maybe we should stay put.
Hey, no, look at me. We have enough emergency rations to get us anywhere the Pilgrim is. We are not staying here. Survivors keep moving, okay?
Okay, let's do it.
That's cool. They haven't been attacked. How convenient for them. Survivors get lucky. That's what they do. They keep a cool head, keep moving. Get lucky. Oh, that's cool. It's alive! The fauna is alive. Oh, what is that?
Cass, make sure you log all this.
Recording.
What is that? Whatever that is. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Okay. Alright. Still can't turn in any decent manner. Controller isn't broke, is it? That would suck. And again, it didn't tell me to use any other buttons. Oh, crap! Whatever that is. Dead now. Oh, that's just pieces of it. Okay. Yeah. Ew. I have this habit of wanting to move my gun to where I'm looking. Because that's how you aim. And, oh, there's lots of little ones. You die. You die too. And that doesn't work all so well in this game. Because you go where your gun is pointed. What? How long? What is that? Okay. Oh, that's a parachute.
Move the controller over the ammo to pick it up. Move the controller over the ammo to pick it up.
Rockets!
Guided rocket. The UEP assault rifle has an integrated guided rocket launcher. Use the targeting laser to guide the rockets to the designated target. The UEP assault rifle can hold a total of 5 guided rockets.
Sweet.
Press the highlighted button to fire the secondary weapon.
That was a waste! What? Why are you making me waste cool ammo? Ah, let's test it out. Ha ha! Ooh, I missed. Oh, okay. Okay, no. That's bad. Whoa, what is... How are you? Distracting. That sucks. Yeah, I got both of you. That's right. You had the high ground and you messed up. Probably definitely going to the mountain. Very wide open space. Oh. That sucks. What is with that?
Partial data recovery complete. New holographic files are available to view.
Playback. All recovered files.
What does that mean? Did I save or something? Whoa, okay.
Wow.
Is it the Pilgrim?
No. No, but it's a piece of it. Must have broken off from the main station on entry.
I guess we found our power source.
Hello? Anyone inside?
Oh, yeah. Pay attention to what she's doing. Okay. Now what?
It ain't pretty. But it's sheltered.
Battery packs. We strip off the casings. We can use these to boost our signal. You prep them.
New hiccups, yeah.
Yours, Dr. Moon.
You go, Moon. He looks thrilled.
Hey, something weird here.
What?
These batteries, they're all at 1% power.
That's plenty. 1% is enough for 6 months.
Yeah, but why are they all depleted?
Hello?
Sounds like an appearance.
You're right. Probably a shit ton of EMR out here.
So how do we contact anyone?
We keep trying. Survivors keep moving.
Good philosophy.
Pilgrim, this is Dr. Tyson and Dr. Moon. Come back. Pilgrim, if you can read us, we don't know our location. We're down to our last emergency rations, but we found a HAB unit. There are extra rations here to keep us going. We're alive. Are you?
I don't understand.
Please come back.
Eva, you need to take a break. Been going for hours. Here. It's the last one from my suit. Some kind of strawberry goo. Sorry.
Smooth.
It's all right. That's it.
What do you mean?
When the Pilgrim broke up on entry, it left a trail of debris just like this, right? We found one piece because we're sitting in it. But if we can find the next few pieces, we can calculate the speed and trajectory of the station. We can figure out where the Pilgrim crashed.
Smart people.
Are you sure about this?
Not very, but it's what we got. I'm gonna follow the trail of debris. You keep trying the radio. And make sure you keep this door locked.
Are we expecting company?
Better safe than sorry, smart man. Okay, is the cinematic over? Do I get to get back to the game? Alright, so. Let's do this.
Okay, Eva, I'm right behind you. Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, I'm following the trail of debris.
Quick and shifty. Ah, got my health back. All right. Yeah, screw you guys. Where is it? Where is it? Duh. I think I just pulled a stomach muscle. Ooh. Yeah. Ah, come on. Oh. All right. Okay. Okay. Screw you. Yeah. What now? Huh? He's got the high ground. Holy frick. There's another one. There. Flashing lights. There's like an autosave feature.
Alert. Yes. Seismic activity detected.
That's nice. Okay.
Yes. Suit status.
Suit integrity is stable.
Good.
Alert. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
She is pushing. Yeah. What is this? Shotgun.
Place the controller directly on top of the weapon in the world to pick it up. Shotgun. The UEP tactical shotgun provides maximum stopping power at close range. It features semi-automatic fire with a 7-round capacity and an integrated grenade launcher.
Dude. The hell am I supposed to do?
Move the controller up and over your shoulder to switch weapons.
Huh.
To reload, press the highlighted button.
Oh! Okay.
How much bigger do these things get?
Oh. Ah! Yeah, just walk through it. That's nice. That corpse ain't nothing! Uh-huh. I switched. Uh-huh. Where'd you go, you little skitter? Uh-huh. Where'd you go? Sure, just... Okay. Oh, a misty hole. Just what I want. Come here, misty hole. Show me.
Alert. The money. Environment temperature increasing. Cooling system engaged.
That's that lava. That's lava. It must be super hot lava then. Okay. Super hot lava everywhere. I'm inside of a volcano.
Dark! I need a flashlight!
Mm-hmm. Very sensitive to all movements. Pretty nice design. Oh. Big Papa Spider. There's more than one! Yeah! Oh. Oh, you lead it with the... Whoops. Okay. Pretty babies. Oh, that's not good. Use the flames to defend. Ah, behind me. Okay. Apparently that burrow and come up right in grace. Okay.
Ooh.
Ah!
Ooh.
Got her. I think that's for enough for a night. Shoulders kind of hurt. I'm going to take a look at this thing. See, they need to update this or something to use the actual other thing. All right. Where's the... turn mode. Just what? Small step. Big step. What? Smooth. Oh, let me... flipping. Look at that. Oh, look at that!
Alert. Environment temperature increasing.
There's a flipping turn mode. Why wouldn't I want a turn mode? I just spent how... Alright. I did the same thing with Resident Evil. I'm gonna have to just, from now on, assume there's some kind of special option you gotta change. That's stupid. Okay. They lunge and run away. Makes it kind of easy to get away from the little guys. If I'm overheating. Oh, this makes things so much easier. Alright. Let's figure this crap out. What is that? Yep. Look at that. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, but now. Did that not even work? Yeah, one of them stopped moving. Good. Is that another one? Now, one of them did not die. Okay, nope. Oh, get out of here. Ugh! Come on. Get out of here. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh. I gotta put individual. Oh, you suck. Ah.
Grenade launcher. The UEP tactical shotgun has an integrated grenade launcher. The high explosive grenades explode 3 seconds after being fired, or instantly if they hit an enemy. The UEP tactical shotgun can hold a total of 10 grenades.
Yeah. Alright, so. That's like typical old school shotgun. One bullet at a time. Oh, that thing. Is just running. And being creepy super. Fenango bullet snatchums. Yeah, okay. What now? How's a grenade launcher not doing crap, but the shotgun will just wreck them? Ooh. Ooh. Alright.
Locate and scan all fragments.
Why?
right track.
Roger that. Hey.
Hi.
Isn't it weird that this stuff ended up on the way down here?
What, am I a scientist? Nah, it's not like anyone had time to put it there. Like, crashed debris ends up in weird places, that's what it does. Never underestimate a whole lot of kinetic force and a little chaos theory, right?
Yeah.
Stay focused here.
Oh, stay focused. What is that? Nothing. Okay. Let's do this. Screw you. Yeah, that is so nice. Turned on. Why didn't they go over that like in the tutorial? Go everything else in tutorial. Not the stupid turn though. Okay, just remember VR games, for some reason, they decided not to put options. Do I? You would think they would. It's just me, a general gamer, think about things like that. Like, hey, people might want to turn. And not think that there is no turn option in the flipping game. Oh, this is going to be intense. When they, like, release games. Shooters.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Yeah, no joke.
Movement detected. Multiple sources. Connections.
Shoot their butt juice at you. Oh, rocket ammo. I'll take it. No, that too. Can't pick something else up unless you have it selected, huh? Do you? Ooh, to hell. Intense. Not underestimate my shooting ability. What? What was that? Oh, okay. Mama Bear just called his babies. Die. That's intense. Hi. Today is our Independence Day. Not shoot at big things.
What? It's like an ending.
Yeah. To hell with you. Oh my God. Don't piss them off. Seriously, stop calling stuff. Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Yeah, all fragments.
All right. Oh, that's loaded. All right.
You got something here.
Okay.
I got achievement.
Or a trophy. Whichever.
I don't get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. So what happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, what, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
I purged the hab, by the way. Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable in here.
Okay. But we're not staying.
Yeah. All right.
Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
I think I may be going insane with boredom.
You do know we're in the middle of the most fascinating scientific opportunity in human history.
Yeah, I know. But I so wish they would put an FM station in these helmets. I need some drive time.
Well, the only station. station you get out here is me. My singing voice? Let's just say most people would choose boredom over torture.
You know I have to make the signal, right?
I warn you, I only know the lyrics to Delamitri songs.
Delamitri? Well, that shot's fired because I happen to love Delamitri.
No, you don't.
I do.
No one loves Delamitri.
I do. I do, and no one in the entire universe knows that except for you.
I don't know. Seems like husband knowledge, right?
Huh.
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
He's dead.
Hey, look up at the stars, will you? It's incredible. No one in human history has seen the universe from this position. Isn't that crazy?
Pretty crazy.
Wow.
You know, we could drop that in and set up an outpost here.
How do the Russians look?
Actually, there seem to be a lot of rotten packs. And I mean a lot. 90% maybe. Was the Pilgrim due a resupply?
I don't know. They're rotten?
Yeah, but the honeys are all fine, so we should be fine.
Okay. Now, how about, you just quickly sing me all of Delamitri's greatest hits?
Oh, you're in it now, my friend. Look around your world, pretty baby, is it ever?